March is Women's History Month, and this month we're proud to salute biologist, writer, and conservationist Rachel Carson. Born in rural Pennsylvania in 1907, Carson developed a passion for the outdoors and nature at an early age and honed that passion during her studies at Pennsylvania College and later Johns Hopkins University. Her long association with environmental stewardship began in 1935 with what was then the Bureau of Fisheries, now the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, where she wrote of the need to consider the welfare of the fish as well as the fishermen. Already acclaimed as an author and naturalist by the mid-20th century, it was the publication of Silent Spring in 1962 and its warnings about the dangers of misusing certain pesticides that would make Carson the conscience of the conservation movement. She died from cancer in 1964, just 2 years after Silent Spring, but her work has inspired generations of young people since. Today, a wildlife refuge in Maine, not far from Carson's summer home, bears her name and honors a legacy that will never be forgotten.